I'm Emily.
And I'm Katie. We're here at AIM English Academy, and we're going to teach you how to stay safe during this global pandemic.
Yes, people are getting sick and dying all over the world.
Here are a few easy things you can do to stay coronavirus free.
Number 1. Always wear a mask when you're out. Masks are not just to protect ourselves, but also to protect those around us. Even if you don't have symptoms, you can still spread the virus. Over to you, Katie.
Thanks, Emily. Number 2, wash your hands often. The World Health Organization recommends at least 20 seconds with antibacterial soap.
Just like that. Back to you, Emily.
The third thing is social distancing. If you have to be out, keep your safe distance from others. But you should stay home as much as possible. This can get tough, but we must act responsibly. Katie, where are you?
Right here.
Oh, well, what else is there, Katie?
Most importantly, we must keep our immune system strong. We must eat healthy, rest well, and exercise. Unfortunately, we shouldn't be out much, so find fun ways to exercise at home.
Well, I think that about covers the basics.
I would say so.
Thanks for watching and stay safe, everyone. Don't forget to subscribe to AIM Seochyeong. Bye!